September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget.
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village. Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here.
Joder, not this guy!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body.
Hey, stop it.
I'm Luis Serra. Maybe some missing senorita?
Talk. Now.
Hey, we're not done here!
Your blood has accepted the gift.
Gift? My blood? Fuck. Whoa.
The hell was that?
When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
What's going on here?
Jesus Christ!
Ashley Graham, are you in here? Hey, it's dangerous outside.
Pursue them.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say.
Hey! Over here!
Abisa! Abisa! Carlos Roderitos!
Come on! Ashley!
What's happening to me?
Ashley. Is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure.
Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Ashley!
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Well,
least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Temperance, child.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada. Try using knives next time.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
She must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
We will beat this. Together.
Leon, the stairs!
Stay back.
Muerte!
Run. Now!
Don't run. Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah.
Ashley! Shit!
Watch out!
You sick!
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Pitiful little lamb. Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Seems like it worked.
Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Long time no see, rookie.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. To have been bestowed with lore, sadly.
You talk too much.
I failed! You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel! The stage is set for the final act!
Looking for something?
Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
Ashley. You're gonna be okay. Come on.
We don't have much time.
Prostrate yourself.
This is our holy body.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grace?
Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Sweet child, do not resist. Now, child, you need not be afraid.
Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser.
I drink well. Leon.
Their defenses are no joke. That's got to be their sanctuary. Ashley!
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good whip. Don't get yourself killed now.
What was that?
Sorry! Bad traffic! One combat chopper compliments the Hunnigan! Call me back! And I'd show these assholes what we got!
Hunnigan, I owe you one.
Encontrado! Oh yeah, more customers!
Out.
Fíjate en esto.
Cubierto.
go!
Not bad, right? Out of the way. Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Mike! All clear!
Thanks, buddy! All right! Now watch me do my thing!
Damn!
Incognito! Menudo
mierda! Shit.
Ahí está!
¡A cubierto!
Keep coming.
¡Trágate esto! ¡A cubierto! ¡A cubierto! ¡Trágate esto!
¡A cubierto!
¡A cubierto!
¡A cubierto! ¡Voy a bañarme en tu sangre!
You're serious.
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar. Yeah, keep your head down.
Nice and slow. What the?
Not one of these again.
Thank you.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Give that the pleasant travels.
Almost there.
Coming.
Not looking so good.
Ashley!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bone, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
God damn it.
Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.